The Silly Tortoise. One day, it rained so hard that the whole country was flooded. Soon, only the mountains would be left sticking up out of the floods. As the waters rose, someone could be heard crying in the valley. It was a tortoise, the slowest, silliest tortoise you have ever seen.
Why are you crying?
Honked a goose as it flew overhead.
I'll drown,
sobbed the tortoise.
It's all right for you. You can fly. My legs are so short that it'll take me days to walk all the way up the mountain. And by then, the flood waters will have washed me away.
Come on, there's no need for all that fuss, said the goose. I'll fetch my brother, and we can take you to the mountain.
The water was up to the tortoise's neck by the time the two geese returned. They flew down, holding a branch between their two beaks. The tortoise gripped the branch in his big green mouth, and the geese lifted him up into the air with a great flapping of wings. The three of them flew over the water towards the mountain where the whole tribe of tortoises had gathered. Every other tortoise in the land had made its way up the side of the mountain when the rain began to fall. Now they watched with delight as the two geese flew towards them, carrying the slowest, silliest tortoise. They all gave a loud cheer and began to sing in praise of the brave geese.
Oh, for geese are jolly good fellows, for geese are jolly good fellows, for geese are jolly good fellows.
The slowest, silliest tortoise could not help joining in. He opened his mouth and began to sing,
and so say all of
us.